Hello guys, and what's up, and welcome to another episode of The Promised Neverland, episode 9. Mama's a monster. He will never survive his next birthday. Oh, I can't believe they're gonna ship him. I'm not gonna accept this, no. I hope he already has a plan. Please, let him have a plan already. Oh my god, I wish Sister Krone was still alive. That would never happen if she was still alive. How could you do this to her? I can't believe this, Renee. Makes me so angry. Smiling for her. Although he knows this is the end. I mean, what about that thing that Sister Krone left behind? That little box? Oh my god, Norman, please stay calm. You have to. He looks so done, so done. No, how could you do this to him? My poor boy. Oh my god, Ray, please stay calm. This is not the right time to freak out. Are they serious about this? I've never seen him like this. This is really the end, isn't it? Usually he always comes up with a plan. He already has a plan. A look in his eyes. I'm so sure he has a plan. Looks like a robot. Of course you can do that. You're so smart. Without food? And without water? It's amazing how smart he is. Oh, my boy. Look how skeptic he is. No, please. You can do this. Come on. Yeah, I understand him. He loves them so much. He don't want to risk us. This is just too risky. Emma? You can't be serious about this. But wait, wait. This makes sense. Yeah, she's so positive. It's not a situation to... You should be positive. Let's break your arm, of course. Not even Mama would suspect this. Look at my children. Yeah, they came so far. It's useless to give up now. They have to go on with this plan. You're a smart kitty. This is really amazing. It is amazing. Yeah, I want to know that too. I mean, he's smart. I mean, he would find it out someday, sooner or later. What? This is really crazy. It's probably his mom. Oh no, really. So if they escape, jump right into another plant or farm. Oh my god, I hope everything goes right, please. If anything happens to Norman, I'm not gonna survive this. He's ready. If you only knew. Look how cute they are. You better wipe that smile off your face. Can't fool anyone with a smile. Oh, I wish I could punch that smile off her face. Thank God he found it. Yes, yes. Yeah, he's a smart boy. I believe in him that he can do this. So, did he get rid of that tracking device already? I knew he would do it. Please don't go back. I swear, don't go back. Oh, mama gonna freak out about this. That won't work. Please, please. I bet she's just pretending. What? No, you can't be serious, really? How stupid can you be? What? I can only understand this if you don't want to leave them, but... He knows something. Or he saw something. Yeah, it's because of that thing that Mom, Sister Krone left. Yes. There's no reason to escape alone. No, what? Oh shit. No. No. Come on. But I'm 100% sure this is not the end. No, this can't be the end. They still have that pen and that little box. I wonder if they did this on purpose for the case if anyone escapes or makes an attempt of escaping. So every time you think they made it, there's another thing. Oh, really? So I still have hope in that thing that Sister Krone left them. Maybe another chance to escape. So I hope you liked my live reaction. If you did, leave me a comment, push the like button, or subscribe for more live reactions. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.